Alright, I'm coming up to the weather station now from Site Z after going through a slew of Utah raptors. So, my favorite spot is this tree stump over here. Where is it? This one. See if he'll come. Is there he? Okay, he's definitely coming now. The right tree stump here. Yeah. Stuff in the way. There he is. Hello. Ooh. Looks like a special. What was up with that delay? That was a big time delay. Super lag or something. This isn't really the best position I like to be in. I don't like him being this way on the log. Because this means he can possibly walk up on the log. So I'm gonna have to, I might even pick up any stones, unfortunately. Okay, that's good. That's perfect, actually. That's a good position right there. That's good. Not good behind the trees, but... Yeah, see, he doesn't really... He or she doesn't really know. Sometimes they can go over. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. Nice. That's not nice. Oh, be awesome if that was the female. Now I'm sure all the Utah are going to come now because, really? The bird? The bird really gonna come down here? Oh, really? That's pretty funny. I'm gonna end up dying here, maybe. Gotta be careful. Oh. if that's a special or not. 205 kilograms. This is definitely a special because of the markings, I believe. But it could just be the dark one. Again. Yeah, a male. I already have this one. Yeah. Anyway, that's it for right now. Thank y'all.